even after deployment of 100% of police personnel, central police personnel, Babul, if attack takes place, what do you have to say?
What will I have to say? You're seeing everything. This is what Bengal is all about. They're breaking the panes, they're breaking the cars.
In first phase it was 60%, second 90, third phase 92%, and this time 100%, yet your car was attacked.
Well, because people are not, the polling agents are not allowed to leave their homes. The person that I got to sit inside the polling booth, his house got attacked. So this is what it is. I'll try to reach as many places as possible. You show what you're seeing, that's what it is. I have nothing really much to add. You're seeing what it is.
So here is Babul Supriyo, who is saying he'll be traveling all across the places in his constituency. Whether his vehicle is being attacked or not, he'll be traveling to all those places. He alleging that the polling agents are not being allowed to come out of their homes and poll. With camera person Sarabjit, Ayushman Kumar for Mirror Now.